Sup guys, Cleverly here and welcome to another video. Today I'm going to be opening a base icon pack on Homie's account. Now you guys probably know him from my streams, he is my first mod, so I am hoping we can get him something nice. This is his team and he did tell me that he is hoping that I can get him a central back. Now I did say that my luck isn't great at the moment, it is a bit messed up because I did just get Ronaldo. But you never know, we can get something nice, hopefully something that can upgrade the team even more. It's actually looking quite solid, not gonna lie. So yeah, I am hoping we can get him something good. But yeah, before we jump into that, guys, make sure you drop a like, leave a comment, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And I'm not gonna lie, I'm a bit nervous because, as you guys know, on my account, on my Xbox account, I got Nakata, so I'm hoping that's not gonna happen again. Gonna give in the team. Alright, nice, y'all. I'm actually looking forward to this. I genuinely just hope we can get something good. Alright, yeah, this is it. Hopefully we can get something good, something to upgrade the team. He has got a lot of French and obviously Neymar, so a French or Brazilian card would be quite nice. Or any central back, like he said, he thinks that would be a dub. So let's see. EA, come on, give us something nice. Let's see, can we get a good icon? I'm actually so nervous. Come on, EA. French, this is good. French striker. Trezeguet, that's actually decent. I mean, he's generally the opposite of a defender. But I mean, his card isn't that bad. 4-4, his pace isn't the best, but his shooting's alright. His dribbling's okay. He hasn't got much stamina, his passing isn't that great. He is a small dub, if you ask me. Power header. You know what? We could have got a lot worse. He is 6'2". Damn. In my opinion, that's quite nice. In my opinion, this is a small dub. I know we could have got a lot better, but Trezeguet, that's actually decent, yeah. What can I say? I'm actually quite happy with that. 89 shot power, 90 finishing, 86 positioning, 86 volleys. Penalties, he's alright with that. I mean, you know what, that's okay. His passing isn't great, but he is a main striker, so that is quite nice. Well, that was the pack. I'm hoping he's gonna be happy with that. It's not Nakata, so it is a bit of a dub. I'm not sure if he's better than Depay or whatever main striker he's got at the moment, but it is alright-ish in my opinion. So yes guys, that was it for today. I was just hoping to get something decent out of that. Sorry homies, I couldn't get you something amazing, but thank you again so much for letting me open the pack. I did actually really enjoy that, to be honest. I hope you enjoy using your new icon. You can actually fit him in the team as well, with some nice green links. So yeah, thank you again so much for letting me open that. Sorry it's not amazing, but I did try my best, you know. So yeah guys, I will actually be live tomorrow opening 5080 plus player pick packs. Now I did actually get this from Lisa. She opened 50 of them and then completed a base icon SBC. Now guys, if you don't know Lisa, she's a pro FIFA player for NFG, honestly amazing. I did get this from her and I will probably most likely be doing it tomorrow, as I kind of want to get another base icon, if you know what I mean. So guys, I did leave her link down below. If you guys could go check it out, drop her a subscribe and give her some love, I would really appreciate that. I hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, then make sure to drop a like, leave a comment and subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.